was heading home after shooting trains in Allen Park for a future video and doing some urban exploration with 313 Railfan when I thought, why the heck not? Let's stop at Delray, which was a very good call. Just a few minutes after I arrived at 10:45 p.m., CN-A485 showed up with a pair of CN-AC44C6Ms leaving. The lead unit, CN-3397, is a former BNSF-9, which explains the BNSF-2 K3LA horn. Normally, the CN-AC44C6Ms rebuilt from CN-9s have K3L horns. The CN-9s were rebuilt alongside the BNSF ones that CN acquired from General Electric Capital to be rebuilt to AC-44C6Ms. Literally, as the gates were going up on the Detroit line, another train showed up, this time on the NS side. It was an NS ES-44DC running Long Hood forward as light power with the ID BD-27. This train is going to pick up some cars from Zug Island and then bring them to Oakwood later that night. It's definitely different seeing a big six-axle GE working on an industry switcher. Not even 15 minutes later, here comes CSX M508. Per RailroadFam.com user Pudgy, M508 was 165 cars long and needed headroom onto the main line at Delray in order to yard their train at nearby Rijmere Yard. A pair of two CSX ES-44AHs for power on this one. After stopping on the switch for about 20 minutes, M508 reversed into Rijmere Yard. Delray is absolutely popping off at this point, because not even 5 minutes later, CNL508 showed up with a pair of CN SD70 M-2s leading. The leader sporting an absolutely kick-ass sounding K5 LLA horn. 508 was passing, yet another train showed up. Conrail LV40. This is an interchange job between Livernois Yard and CSX's Rougemere Yard. With the solo NS SD40-2 Admiral Cat moving Longwood forward with a short train. After LV40 passed, the end of L508 finally appeared. Oddly enough, on the rear of L508 was a single well car with a single EMP container on it. Normally containers don't make it south of Moturn. This must have been a mistake on CN's end. At this point, I was freezing to death and it was around 12:30 in the morning, therefore I called it a night. At Delray Junction in Detroit, Michigan, this is Michigan Railfan Film signing off.